I know I look like Black Elsa right now, but there's a reason behind it, so just stick with me. Here's the thing. I did a photo shoot today, which is why my face is beat beyond belief. You guys know that I look like shit consistently every video. But today, I look just a bit better. Actually, I take that back. I look fucking amazing. And this... Okay, this snow is too much. All right, let's go back inside. It's snowing, you get that, so let's go ahead and get to the point of this whole video.
What's up, Blues? It's your mean, lean, fighting machine, AV Late Night, back again for another video. Thank you so much for clicking on this video, and let's jump right into it. As you just saw, it is snowing very hard. The DMV is getting about 7 to 8 inches of snow. My university is canceled, and even though this video was not planned, I figured, why not go outside in the elements and harvest snow that's been laying on top of dirt for a few hours? Anyways, if you watched my last video, I said that I went vegan. Yes, I am a vegan, 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 vegan. I have to talk to everyone about it because that's what vegans do. Since it is snowing outside, I thought, let's make snow cream. So, let's do it. Now, if you've made snow cream before, I'm sure you know that snow cream has milk in it. Not my snow cream. This snow cream that we are making today is going to be a vegan snow cream made with just 4 simple ingredients. What are the ingredients? Okay, let me check my phone because I got this recipe offline. Okay, the ingredients are organic sugar, almond, rice, or coconut milk, but today we will be using cashew because that's all I have in my fridge. 1 teaspoon of vanilla and 8 cups of snow. Simple as that. Now, today I'm going to show you how not only to make your own cashew milk and how to forage through the wilderness for snow. So let's get started. I already have the sugar, so let's go ahead and jump into our cashew milk recipe. Hello. Welcome to my snow cream TED talk. So to make my cashew milk, I use a very simple recipe. Cashews that have been soaking in water overnight, I usually let them stay for at least 24 hours. Dates to sweeten my cashew milk, cinnamon, and sea salt. And I got that recipe offline, but I ended up loving it, so that's how I make my specialty cashew milk. So today we're just going to blend that up, I guess that was a pretty easy step. Moving on. Now that our cashew milk is ready to go, it's all bottled up. By the way, if you put this in an airtight container, it'll last in the refrigerator for up to 3 days. I wouldn't recommend using it more than 3 days because there are no preservatives. This is natural. You know exactly what's in it. I just told you. Now that we have our milk, I already said that we had the sugar and we also have the vanilla. So all we have to do is go outside and harvest the snow. I just want you guys to know, I need like some dramatic lighting and dramatic music. If I don't make it back out of this blizzard, tell my mom, don't look in that bag under my bed. No, seriously, don't look. Actually, just don't tell her anything. Thank you, let's do this. Okay, Blues, I'm currently heading into the danger zone. There's some people out here that are watching me. That's a little weird, all right. I made this way more dramatic than it had to be. I'm literally just outside my door. So I'm gonna pretend like I'm not outside my door, scooping up snow.
Blues, I don't think I'm gonna make it. I can't even scoop. I have to do this for you. I will do this for you. Scoop. I'm too weak. This is the end.
Don't tell my mom about what I said about that stuff. Okay, fuck, it's cold.
We are back, we did it, and my ass isn't completely frozen right now, so you're welcome, Blues. Now that we have our snow, which is the most important part of snow cream, we can go ahead and get to mixing. Also, look at this adorable bowl. Everything blue, blue, blue. You're blue. Also, if you're watching this video and you notice how I keep saying blue, blue are my subscribers here on YouTube. Blue brings me comfort. My subscribers bring me comfort. So I named you Blue. It's on your birth certificate. You can check, ask your mom. She knows all about it. If you wanna join the most popping YouTuber in the DMV and become a Blue, all you have to do is subscribe and turn on my notifications. And while you're already doing those things, how about you just like this video? All right. So if you're like me and you really don't like following recipes, I just like to, I don't know, mix stuff together until it tastes good to me. So that's what I'm gonna do with this. first I'm gonna add the sugar, the cashew milk, and the vanilla all together in a bowl, and I'm going to mix that pretty well. Just splash it. One more time. Oh, and it got on my leggings. Crap. All right, I smell like freaking Betty Crocker right now. Jesus Christ. The recipe calls for organic raw sugar, white sugar, Domino's, straight up. Yeah, that looks sugary enough. The homemade cashew milk that we just made. I'm sorry, y'all, but this stuff is good. It's all about the wrist. You gotta get that good wrist motion going, because I want my snow cream to be very fluffy, very decadent, you know? I'm a chef, as you can see. Now that that's well incorporated, let's add our snow. So you're just gonna wanna add snow until it gets to the consistency of ice cream. However thick you like your ice cream, that's on you. I like my ice cream pretty thick. Okay, all right, that's enough. Okay, that was inappropriate. Let's try it. Oh my gosh, this, like stirring this ice cream is giving me ASMR vibes, listen. I don't know if you can hear that, but it sounds like never mind. Yes, well, let me stir that up. This is really good, y'all. I'm not even trying to flex for this video. Like, this is really good. I don't even remember snow cream being this good when I was a kid. Well, blues, there you have it. The most popping bowl of snow cream for the most popping YouTuber. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoy it, give this video a huge thumbs up. Like I said before, if you are not already a blue and you wanna come and join the most popping YouTuber, AKA moi, then just subscribe and turn on my notifications so you don't miss any of my videos. If you haven't already checked out my last video, Pillspiration, the affirmation vlog, be sure to check that out. It's really, really good. I worked really hard on it. Thank you guys so much. You stay tight and I'll catch you another late night. Bye. Oh god, that was so gross.
Did you like and subscribe?